had Squishy Mushroom, and welcome back to more of Super Smash Bros. Ultimate Classic Mode. Last episode, Classic Mode was for Bowser in the red one. Every red one. Today's Classic Mode is going to be with the Ice Climbers in Duos for Days. Basically, there's a bunch of characters that would be like duo, kind of a dynamic duo, in a way. Which, I believe Banjo also has that, but it's also kind of similar to the Banjo games. Also, man, did Kyogre keep pushing Link off. He would just not let him land, ever. Ryu and Ken. You can never defeat me. You can never defeat me. Villager and Isabel. Oh, frick. Could have sworn the notifications. I could have sworn I silenced my phone. Hang on, after this battle, I'll try silencing again. I don't know why it didn't, but I'll deal with that. Okay, just die, Isabel. Please, go away. What? Why didn't you throw? There you go. Alright. Hang on just a quick second. Okay, let's get back into it. 7 point tree. Donkey Kong and Diddy Kong. No, stop. Frick. Oh! Oh no, you don't! You let go of that home run bat right now. Frick, I don't want to drop it. You don't get the corn dog, Diddy. No, stay away from the freaking corn dog. It's my corn dog now. Fletchling. Oh. Aw, man. Go away. Diddy, go. Just leave. Diddy! I think that item in there was a beetle, I'm not sure. And that capsule. Well, I never know. Pit and Palutena. Katie, pit! Quit! That rhymed. Follow me, Popo. Popo! Oh, God, no. Why is the stage gotta prevent them from dying? What the heck? Die. Thank you. Took long enough, but we did it. And now we got Mario and Peach. Do-do-do-do-do-do. No. Screw you, Mario. Stop! Do something that isn't freaking down here. Oh my God, I hate you so much, Mario. Oh, for crying out freaking loud. Leave me alone. God. Oh! Oh, Peach did it. Peach ain't dead. Yeah, Popo, you did it! Good job, Popo. Best team ever! I didn't get freaking hit by everyone in Mario's down airs. Considering he did it like 4 in a row. Like, man, Mario. You're not supposed to be the spammy character. It's supposed to be characters like Young Link and Toon Link and Ness and stuff like that. Go! No! Heck, heck, heck! Popo! Popo! Oh, oh, go! Run! I will avenge you! Top 10 saddest anime deaths, that right there. Okay. Here we have the hands. Oh, what? Oh, gosh, a shield break. The amount of times you see Master Hand and Crazy Hand in classic mode, this is one that actually makes sense to have it in there. Because they are a duo. Oh God. No! Ticket time. What in the world? No. Nope. No, seize your hand. Seize your hand. Goodbye. And our final result is 9.6. Better than Bowser for sure. Overall, though, it ain't the best. And yet, somehow, there's a it'll possibly get the highest score. Falcon should be the character that I have the highest score on. He really should. But it's Yoshi for some reason. I don't know why that's the case. Even though I did not complete Classic Mode with Yoshi on 9.9. I don't know. The score might also depend on, like, how many times you hit the opponent. Maybe. Stuff like that. Whatever it is, I don't like it. I don't like it. That. Kirby is Nana. Okay, what are our prizes? Nice climber spirit, yeah. Expected that. Chef Kawasaki, I already have that. Regan Gleam, I have that as well! Frick! My name's not Rick! I only knew one was the freaking fighter spirit. Come on, why? Oh well. So, that's gonna do it for this episode of Super Smash Bros. Ultimate Classic Mode. So, like, thank you all for watching Squishy Mushroom. Signing out.